How to install an eSIM on Android. To set up eSIM on your Android device, you need to first make sure your device has the right capabilities. It needs to be eSIM compatible and factory unlocked. You also need to make sure you have a stable internet connection. Install an eSIM with a QR code. If your Android is eSIM compatible, you can install it with a QR code by following these steps. Go to Settings, Connections, SIM Card Manager. Click Add Mobile Plan. Click Scan Operator QR Code and select Add. Once the plan is registered, select OK to enable your new plan. Manually install an eSIM. In some cases, you may need to set up your eSIM manually with an activation code from your wireless carrier. Once you receive this code, copy it so you can easily paste it during setup. Next, follow these steps. Go to Settings, Connections, SIM Card Manager. Click Add Mobile Plan. Click Scan Operator QR Code, Activation Code, paste the activation code, wait for the eSIM to register on the network. This should take less than a minute.